here picking up a Model 3 Performance Edition. One question that you may all have is the Performance Edition car lower? The answer is yes. So, if you use this handy ruler, which is really just a paper cup, that's how no clearance, right? That this is a non-performance car. You could tell that actually it's just a tiny bit lower, maybe a half an inch. So there you go. This is the performance model. It looks exactly the same. This one actually has a bunch of nasty scratches on it.
You want me to